You can use a variable to keep track of how many points someone has in a game, but you might want something else like a health meter, and you can have this meter show how well someone's doing in your game. Here in Scratch, I've created a new sprite. My sprite I called Health Meter. Inside of my sprite, I have 5 costumes. The first shows what the health meter should look like when they have full health, or level 4. The next shows level 3, the next level 2, the next level 1, and 0 when the game is over. There's no color left in the health meter. So if someone loses health in my game, what I should do is go to the next costume, and that'll show that they have less health. And when I start, I should start at health level 4. Let's look at some scripts to do that. So when the green flag is clicked, I switch costume to health level 4. And when someone broadcasts the message lose health, and I receive that message lose health, I'm going to switch to the next costume, so that'll lower the health. And if I get to costume 5, remember costume 5 was 0 health? If I get to costume 5, so 5 is equal to costume number, then I'll say game over and I'll stop all the scripts. I didn't make a complicated game because the point is to show the health meter. So what I did is, when you click the cat, it plays the note 60 and then broadcasts lose health. So for the cat to lose health, all I have to do is click on him. Watch how the health meter changes. And then finally it says game over. I hope this is a helpful addition to your game.